Hey there. So I think the field of pathology that I would most come into contact to would be clinical pathology, since I want to work in a hospital. We really need to know our values of labs and are constantly checking blood work and urine to make sure that we're not missing any diseases or like metabolic imbalances. But honestly, I think we could come into contact with any one of these fields of pathology, considering what diagnosis that the patient may have or what is needed of them.